Hello. So my experience, I'm in my second year here at Toastmasters, and the difference that I find it makes is just for impromptu speaking. So getting, you know, whether it's at work or certainly within the meetings, it does provide a structure. So if I am called out to provide comments on something, to provide input, to engage in a discussion on the spot, it makes things a bit more natural. And I find it's kind of like flexing a muscle or exercising. The more you use it, the stronger it gets. So definitely everything feels a bit more natural when, you know, I'm put on the spot and have to come up and make a few comments about things. That's it for me. Thanks.
Thank you.